Hi, I'm Cheryl Smith, UNH Cooperative Extension Plant Health Specialist and Director of the Plant Diagnostic Lab here in Spalding Hall. Today we're going to give you some guidelines on how to submit plants to the UNH Plant Diagnostic Lab. When submitting samples to the Plant Diagnostic Lab, first collect your samples and have all the materials ready to package and ship the samples. Be sure to have a completed sample form ready as well. It's best to provide samples with a range of the symptoms and to include a healthy sample or portion of the plant, if possible. Leaf samples should be placed between dry paper towels, then between pages of a magazine, a catalog, or between two pieces of cardboard. Then place the whole sample in a Ziploc bag. Be sure not to seal the bag completely, however. Photos, as long as they're in focus, are always helpful for the diagnostic process. Place the completed sample form and payment in another bag. Package everything in a padded envelope and ship to the Plant Diagnostic Lab. Larger branch samples can be shipped in a box. It's best to add some padding of newspaper or bubble wrap to avoid the branches from shifting around in the box during shipping. Include the form and payment in a plastic bag and send to the Plant Diagnostic Lab. Small whole plants can also be mailed to the Diagnostic Lab. Remove the plant from the pot or dig a plant from the soil. Try not to pull the plant from the soil because some of the roots left behind might be important for an accurate diagnosis. Wrap the root ball in a plastic bag and seal around the stem with a twist tie. Be sure to put some paper towels around the foliage to avoid condensation on the leaves. Place the whole plant in another plastic bag and again, avoid sealing the plastic bag completely. Pack in a box with some padding to be sure the plant doesn't bounce around during shipping. Samples can also be hand-delivered to the Plant Diagnostic Lab in Spalding Hall. Directions are on the website. There's a 30-minute loading zone space for parking. Follow the signs to deliver the samples to the rooms in the lower level of Spalding Hall. Plant samples can be delivered either to G28. Note that this is the same room where insects and ticks can also be brought for identification. Or you can hand deliver samples directly to the Plant Diagnostic Lab in G37, just down the hall on the left. Samples can be dropped off from 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. It is best to mail samples by U.S. Mail, Express Mail, or FedEx to ensure samples arrive in good condition. Samples should be mailed early in the week, Monday through Wednesday, so samples don't sit someplace over the weekend. The sample submission form and sampling instructions can be downloaded from unhpdl.org.